Before we get into the video, I want to thank the people over at for sponsoring and supporting my content. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell notifications. Again, subscribe and turn on the bell notifications.
Tater Tots, vegan food at good old fashioned Sonics. Vegan food everywhere you go, literally. French fries inside that bag as well. Too easy being vegan, too easy. Got some stuff on my mind. I don't like being around people I don't recognize. Meaning, if I don't know you, that makes me feel uncomfortable. Bang, 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 bang,
bang, bang, bang, bang, bang. I want to see your video.
Girl, you're in the video right now. This is weird. I don't get it. This is weird. Weird. What's up? Good?
When somebody approaches me, if you happen to see me in public, if you watching this video, wherever you are, if you happen to see me around, I'm filming, I'm vlogging in public, if you decide to approach me, please don't creep me out. That black car, the driver, and that big girl, the passenger, freak me out. Very creepy people. If you're going to approach somebody, at least talk. D thought they were on drugs.
Yep, sure did.
Huh?
Sure did.
I mean, it was just weird. You saw the video. They were like creeping up behind me when I was filming. They creep up behind me with their car. They want to get my attention, and then they pull me over, and they don't say a word. That makes me feel uncomfortable. I don't like stuff like that. I don't like that. You're a stranger to me. I don't know you. Right away, my guards are up. I want to get the hell away from you. That's what I was trying to do. You saw them when I walked away the first time, and they came back. I'm not sure what was their intention. I wasn't sure what was going on. All I know, I just see two weird-ass people around me, and I just want to get away from them. I left and they came back again and approached me. So now I'm just like, what the hell is going on? You know, I'm like, it's just weird. In conclusion, if you're going to approach me, if you happen to see me out there filming, it's your job to make me feel comfortable. I think I'll leave it at that. That was just one of the weirdest situations I think I've ever been in. D thought they were on drugs. I thought they were just, I don't know, they were filming me with their phones the whole time and they wasn't saying nothing. The big girl said something. I don't know what she said, but if you're watching this video, black car, driver, and passenger, if you're watching this, next time you see me, if you got nothing to say, do not approach me. I just feel uncomfortable right away if I don't know you. That way of approaching people, I don't like it. Stop it. Stop.
I mean, how they approach you was really...
It was weird. It was weird. It was...
Why are you recording me? I look like shit.
I understand filming and talking to a camera is awkward and strange. Weird. I agree, but I don't care. It makes me happy, and I'm gonna do it anyway. People would like stop everything they're doing and focus only on this person talking to a camera. If I were to see somebody doing that in public, filming, talking to a camera, I wouldn't care. I would not care. I'll just keep it moving. I see it, whatever, little weird, I don't care, I'm out. But some people will follow me. Some people will literally stalk me like that black car. They will follow me and be really creepy when approaching me. So I'm just asking anybody watching this, if you decide to approach me, I love talking to people.
Huh? It was kind of a harassment.
It was uncomfortable.
You were leaving and they kept following.
And they kept following. Listen, I'm not anti-social, I'm a YouTuber. I talk a lot. You know, so that's not my problem. No anxiety, nothing like that. I'm cool. I'm alright. I just don't like being around strangers if I don't know you. I'll still talk to you, but in the back of my mind, I don't know you and I'm not sure what you want from me, so I'm gonna always have my guards up. If I approach somebody, I'm not gonna creep them out. At least I'll try to. You know, but I will speak and say something, but that car, maybe they're on drugs. Maybe that was, I don't know, maybe that was the case. They didn't know what was going on, so they were, you know, on something. I don't know. But again, if you're watching this, if you do see me, yo, just keep it moving. Don't even waste your time. I'm not trying to get that no attention. It's creepy. It's bad.
Yeah, but if they're nice people, you would talk to them.
Like I said, I'm
if
not.
If they're very nice and they approach you nice, you're not that kind of a guy. You're not standoffish. You will talk to them.
I'm not anti-social.
But if they harass you like those two people
said. So you thought that was harassment?
Yes, because they were. You ignored them. You kept moving away from them.
Right.
And they kept following you. What else? How else do you describe that?
It was creepy.
Besides being harassed?
It's creepy. If you're watching this black car driver, big girl, stop. That's not cool. That's creepy stuff. It's stalking. I don't like it. Do not approach me like that ever again. Anybody watching this, don't approach anybody that way. It's creepy. That makes that person feel very uncomfortable. Like me, super uncomfortable. I just want to leave and get away from you. That's all I wanted to do was just leave. And they came back and followed me again. I'm just like, what the hell's going on? Like, what's your intention? Like, what do you want? What do you want?
They had their phones out, so I think they just wanted to, you know.
But they didn't say a word. They weren't talking. Like, I'm like, yo, what do you want? You know, okay, you approach me, you stop me, you're bothering me, you're harassing me. What the hell do you want from me? I would never behave like this because it's what? Creepy. Stop. Don't do that. If you see me on the streets, feel me. I don't mind talking. I love talking. I'm not antisocial once again. But do not approach me that way, man, because I don't like that stuff. It's weird. Very uncomfortable. Awkward. Stop. Chill. Talk. And then we can just have a conversation. I'll feel comfortable to speak with you and I'll be cool. I'm gonna walk away from you. If I walk away from the first time, get the picture. Leave me alone, please.